Yeah, you all right, honey? So Manny wanted to have a bath today. He always has his bubbles.
Oh, there's bubbles in there.
Yeah, you can get on. I'm trying not to film your winky dinky. Is it the water okay?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. And yeah, so today I was kind of like wearing this nice, I love shoes, tank top, and I'm good. I don't know why, like, you know, when I was going to the shops, people are like, oh, that's a nice, you know, tank top. I was like thinking, it just says I love shoes. I was like thinking, how many women love shoes? All right, I need to kind of like get on cooking. And today I was like really tidying up the place because, you know, when I kind of like on my off day, I tend to kind of like do as much things as I can do. You know, I try to cook, I try to, you know, take care of Manny. And Manny, his school is closed, so he's not going to school. She's like really good for a week now. So I tend to kind of like really do. Anyway, let me just get on cooking, guys, and I'll speak to you later. All right, so I'm gonna do a quick kind of like show you guys how I do this pasta, just in case someone is interested. And also with these vlogs, guys, it would be really nice if you really tell me what you want to see most. Do you want to see cooking or do you want to see everything? All right, so the first thing that you want to do is to put your onion and garlic, because Hubby likes garlic so much. And you want to just kind of like turn this a bit browny. Onions to kind of like be brownish, and you just let it kind of like cook for a while. And when it's finished, I'm just gonna go ahead and add the mince. You can use any mince that you have. Oh, I'm gonna just to let, after the, you know, the onions have been done, you're just gonna let the, you know, your mince cook a little bit, so it's gonna like be cooking. And you can also add your mushrooms so that they cook. Oopsie, because we love mushrooms. You can skip the mushrooms if you don't like mushrooms. So you just want to kind of like really blend it. Like mix it like that. So after you've done your ingredients, you're going to go ahead and use any spice that you like. Usually we use mixed herb, and also, not this one. Where's the other one? This one. Oregano. So you're gonna use, well, whichever spice are your favorite. Usually we use those ones. Those ones are our favorite ones for this. So you're just gonna keep on mixing until the mushrooms are also cooked. It's really nice, and you can eat this with usually we eat it with this spaghetti. So this is what Hubby likes it with. So when I do that, you just cook this, and that's it. That's for dinner. After though your mince and everything, you know, your mushrooms and your onions have cooked, you're just gonna go ahead and add your favorite bearnaise sauce that you have. Usually we use this one because this is our favorite, because it has mushroom in it. And you're just gonna open it, and oh, stem like this. I need my husband. You're gonna open it, and you're just gonna pour it in like that. Oh, it's frozen. So this is gonna be like sauce. Ooh, wow, it's yummy. It smells really nice. And you're just gonna go ahead and mix it. Yeah, this is how it should look. And you just let it cook for like maybe 5 minutes, and you are ready to be eaten. Pasta is cooking. I'm just gonna go ahead and start baking because my husband likes cake so much as well. Like, my son started liking just plain cake. I'm gonna go ahead and make cake, you know, for the after dinner, you know, something like dessert or something. You're gonna need 4 eggs. It depends what, how big your cake is. Our one is always medium because it's just the three of us. You're gonna need a glass of milk, you're gonna need half butter, and you're gonna need flour. Usually I use 2 cups of those, and I'm using just simple plain flour for this. And you need also icing sugar, because it's much easier to kind of like, you know, mix it together. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do simple cake, and yeah, that's it for today. I think I might show you how the cake is gonna look, or I don't know. Usually we eat this cake with custard because my husband likes custard. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and just mix it up. And I might show you how I mix it up. I don't know if you guys want to see that. No, not really. Anyway, just tell me, guys, what kind of cakes you like. If you have any ingredients for cakes, then please just put them in the comments box below, because I really want to start cooking these days as much. So it would be really nice for you guys to share some of your recipes with me, okay? Yeah, let me get on baking.
Oh, it's a big cake.
Is it?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yes.
Oh, it's hot. Very dangerous.
Look, over there.
Yeah, you can't wait to have a cake, isn't
ooh,
it?
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hmm? I'll kiss the guys.
You kiss the guys?
Yeah.
You're so funny. Seamus just came from work.
Hello.
I was finishing cooking.
I was working hard or harder working.
Daddy, you're so funny. Let me just put this camera here. So
that I'm like a comedian.
So I get my cuddle from my husband.
Hello.
That's a bit dramatic.
No, so dramatic. All day I didn't see you.
No, it's been making me blush. Did you see how my hubby was hugging me?
Yeah.
Do you want me to help you with this, honey?
Oh yeah, carry me to the bathroom.
Wishful thinking, yeah? It's nice to see you.
It's nice to see you.
I missed you.
Oh, I miss you too.
I even made cake for you. Made lots of things. Your favorite things.
I know.
Are you gonna be stripping now?
It's so clean, so wonderful.
All right, so I'm gonna sit you guys because Hubby wants to settle down for after work. So
yeah,
speak to you later.
See you later. Well, speak to you later in a minute.
Bye.
Okay, bye.